for Indiana. So 85-67 the count. Morant against McConnell. Pick and roll. Morant. Oh, my word. Holy cow.
Look at this. Zach Hammer. Look how far back he cocks it. Look at throw it back to the free throw line and then come back and put it down. Morant. Jalen Smith.
Winner takes a 3-2 lead in this opening round series. Morant. Oh! A jawbreaker! At the Grizzlies' den, it is Ja Morant on the full extension. 2022 NBA playoff. Rebound by Adams, his sixth. Morant blows by Primo. Attack!
Oh!
Could not clear the defensive glass. Oh, Gakpurtle.
Look at this. Partner, take an elbow sandwich as I get to the rim.
Oh, my. As the kids say, he caught a body.
Look at the bench.
Morant with a running start. Elevates. Oh, it dunks. Oh, my goodness. John Morant.
40 seconds to go in a tight game. Crosses him, going away from the basket, throws it in.
No accident, allowing Morant to create opportunities.
Against Pearl! Oh! Send it in, John Brown against Jakob Pertl.
Not again, Mr. Pertl, not again. Earl! Sometimes I might not be able to get all the way, but I can throw it through as Morant creates another highlight. And Pertl on another...
Wow. By Jaren. Loose ball picked up by the Grizzlies. Melton. Lob. Oh! Oh, baby! Oh, my goodness!
5-point Boston lead. Jackson's got 11 here in this first half. Nice pick by Anderson. Morant leaves it. Give it right back. Morant.
Oh, my goodness!
One more look.
I'll tell you, when you can throw lobs to your point guard, that gives you quite a weapon. This guy is.
Weaves by Lopez. Oh, jams it. Oh, my. On his head.
He toyed with him. He toyed with him. Well, I ain't playing with you no more. I'm not playing. Robin Lopez, you know I love you, but you're on the poster, too.
DeSumo on a throwback. Oh, what a great play by Melton with the knockaway. Tyus. Lob! Oh! Ja Morant! That is ridiculous! Foul call, but look at this.
Look at this, partner. He even lets you know that, listen, he's taking off. Clear the runway. Clear the runway.
We're still right here. Good defense, Melton.
Melton with a knockaway. Grizzlies with numbers. Lob. Morant. Ooh.
Claxton mistimed his jump. Morant in transition. Oh, Ja Morant with a man's jam.
Don't even look at KD. Explode. And he makes it look so easy, too. Just elevation. What a sensational play right there by Ja Morant.
In this series, he's only shooting 25%, but I'm glad that he hit that. You got to get the score here.
It's the time, a 360 by Ja Morant.
He has to be their other go-to players. You see Grizzlies here as Morant excites this crowd.
And then Dillon takes it away. Lob!
With the setup. He sees Morant running. The left hand, he almost jumps towards the middle, has to catch the ball to the side, and it's still high enough. Look at this. Boy, that looks like me on the Nerf hoop, boy.
What a back screen there by McCollum. To free up Murphy. Morant,
takes off and changes and puts it down with the offhand.
And now Morant's got 30.
Look at this. Switches in, goes back to the right, and finishes with the left.
That is amazing.
Oh, that is absolutely
Adams sets the screen. John hammers it down. Sensational by Ja Morant. From Bane, but Ja Morant emphatically thrilling the home crowd at FedEx Forum. Morant off the backboard and he slams.
Oh, wow.
Look at his party. He windmills this. Look at the windmill. Head on the rim.
Irving through to Conchar. Lob. Morant. Out of bounds. It'll stay with
Look Memphis. At this. He dunks his own. His body is. He dunks it behind him. Look at where his body is. He's under the basket.
He is.
His head is looking up at the rim as he puts the ball through. Look how he contorts to be able to finish this. Oh, wow.
But you live with Avery Bradley shooting threes. Here's a lob from Morant. What a delivery and what a finish by Morant.
He will go and get it. Desmond Bane throws it up. Ja Morant, put it down.
The stars come out at night in L.A. Levine, and it's a fourth steal for Kyle Anderson. Three on two if they hurry. Grayson Allen lobs it for Morant, who hammers it down. That's four steals tonight. His 15th multi-steal game this season.
Partner, he caught that ball outside the backboard. He catches the ball outside the backboard. Still has enough height. Look where he catches that.
Sixth season with the Grizzlies. He is the elder statesman. Oh, yes. Oh, steal by Morant. Here comes Showtime!
From him with this lineup on the floor. You see as Morant comes up with the steal, and it is Showtime. As he gets up with the easy 360. Yeah, make it look easy.
As well this morning.
Yes, he did. Williams and Ja. There's 40 inches on your head. Morant with the punch. Comes out, Doris.
Look at the unselfishness. The anticipation. Bane, the push ahead quickly. I mean, listen. They don't care who's finishing. They just want to give a highlight.
We come electric. See if this happens now.
Crowder. Lob. Yeah! Oh, baby! These guys really love playing with one another.
And they play together in such a nice fashion. We always talk about Morant. What will he do? Well, partner.
Four gone by in the third. Grizzlies up 16. And brings the house down.
Pistons were not able to corral him out of the barn. That's the end result.
Timeout Pistons, 80-62 Grizzlies.
Memphis in the lower third, and there is a great interception breaking up a two-on-one. Melton,
look at Morant! Hold on, buckle up and close your eyes.
Indeed, and here's Morant. Coming in, this dunk, something else.
That is a mid-season dunk, right?
Morant, first to speed, and Jack Hammers it down. Oh, Morant. Hit the turbo button. 25-16, largest lead for Phoenix. Meanwhile, Morant has 9 of Memphis's 16. Nurkic with the double-double. Morant going to the rim, and it goes in anyway.
How's that not a foul?
11. But what he did last night is what Taylor Jenkins loves to see. He said, some of the best attack mentality that I've seen. Is the attack there, I would say. Some of the best attack mentality he's seen.
The give up to Melton, and the eye contact. And look at the eyes and the throwdown. For Ja Morant, a dozen for him tonight and 4 assists. And no matter what angle you see this at, it is amazing by Ja Morant. And every time.
That's a tough one.
Here's Morant, bodies full. Oh, Morant soars! Ja Morant, the aerial artistry. Morant behind the back to the cup and a jam. Sensational and the foul.
dribbled in behind, behind the back. Two defenders there. Takes the hit to the head and the finish. John Morant bringing these fans to their feet.
Aaron Gordon with a foul. And again, Steven Adams helping to pave the way. Minnesota does not have a foul to give. 1 minute remaining in regulation. Morant off the bounce. Dunks to tie the game at 108. What a gutsy move. The first pick of the 2020 draft. Edwards with seven already as Morant soars to the rim.
This is why this organization is so excited about the future of this franchise, because John Morant, this kid could very well be the future of this league.
Trying to get Valanciunas flashing in the post. Morant goes wham over the top.
New Orleans, they have retooled nicely. You lose Anthony Davis, you can't do better than what they were able to put together.
Lob for Morant.
Okay in this partner if he didn't come down with his hands, but how about that throw fin? Look where he catches the ball. Listen, the ball is nowhere near the basket. Look.
And that's a lob from midcourt.
Look at that. Woo-hoo.
He's an unbelievable athlete.
Unbelievable athlete. John Morant rings the bell with the left hand.
He gets in the air. Watch this. He turns the corner. He gets in the air and is like, well, you know what? Might as well dunk it.
Might as well.
I'm up here. I might as well go ahead and finish this one off. And you see the foul there down low. And it's and now you see where they're able to go from this point.
Oh, Adams. Roddy into the game. Has Morant running and finishing. Third, Roddy. How did he do it?
He's John Morant.
That's the exact right answer. Picked up by Solomon Hill. Morant against Harris. Where would Durant end? And there's the rookie announcing his presence with authority. Timeout, Brooklyn.
Hello, Brooklyn. Where you at? The move
for Grayson Allen. So Valanciunas, and now a steal by Kyle.
Uh-oh.
Yes!
Have fun, Grizzly. Have some fun.
Oh, my.
Big and strong. They don't move that well. Good hustle here by Conchar.
Tyus Jones in. Live for Durant, and the Grizzlies have their first lead of the game.
See here, how about the Grizzlies hustle for an offensive rebound, and then look at Morant. Head above the rim, looking it in. Look at this. This guy, look. Drop it in.
Around, Corey Joseph, a step back three. Long rebound. Tillman is the first one there. As Morant is running, mode. There's the lob!
Highlights for the Grizzlies. Starts here. Tillman starts it. Morant finishes it. That's what the Grizzlies are able to do. Just throw it up there. I mean, he's looking at the rim, partner. And then the next time down, they just... I take assists, I grab assists, but I can also dish out assists. It's Santi.
Highland wrap around, deflected, ball to the floor, picked up by Clark. Melton lunge from Morant. What a sensational play! Morant takes flight and packs it. Wow.
Let's
but this.
Put it on his head. Moses Brown, he kept going. Don't keep going backwards.
Gotta make a stand at some point in time.
That's dunking.
It's 27. 10 of 15 and 6 of 10 from beyond the arc as Morant hammers it.
Wow.
Ja Morant.
Valanciunas with the block. Grizzlies trying to get a break going. There's a lob for Morant. Oh, pretty play. Kyle Anderson.
Here's that play again. Anderson, the lob, Morant. With something ridiculous. Look at that. Catching it. That's a point guard, everyone. It's a point guard.
7 on the clock. Bogdanović tries to turn the corner against Morant. Morant takes it away. Oh, goes behind the back and slams it. That's insanity. Oh, a steal and a full court drive and a slam by Ja Morant.
Starts with great defense. Give me that. And then he goes down the other end. I'm going to give you a full highlight. Finish it with authority, Mr. Morant.
picked up by Kyle Anderson. Kyle lobs, and Morant finishes with jackhammer fashion with a right hand.
Side official caught him. What you see here is, again, your point guard running the wing.
And that second one went coming. You have to go sit down. It's going to be completely on Carl and vital for him to be able to be smart as a veteran player.
Oh, John Morant!
Ooh, baby.
Figure out a way to keep John Morant and the Grizzlies' offense in check. Memphis with the healthy lead at the end of the second. Can't finish. Valanciunas taps the rebound out. Melton, two on two. Wow, for Morant! Oh, my!
Wow.
Here in the fourth quarter.
Athleticism off the charts. So he can do it too.
Dillon, step back gun. Morant with a follow slam. Holy cow. Phoenix, Morant now is 17-8 in the quarter. Nobody accounted for him. And
come here, Brandon Clark. Come get some of this.
Stolen by Morant. Ja. Wham! With the reverse! As high as 33 against Milwaukee. Morant down the lane and powers it in. Gobert did not challenge. Rebound Morant. Wow, what handles by the kid. Down the lane! Wham! With two hands!
Finisher in the paint in today's game.
Errant pass is saved, but to Aldama. Now tip to Morant. Morant against Fernando. Puts it in.
He's running for MVP this year is what he's letting them know, partner.
Bruno Fernando, welcome to a John Morant poster.
Ooh, Steven Adam amongst all the trees.
Morant.
Get the people what they want.
Clear out. You see the pump fake there by Ja. Everybody turns their back because they think the shot has gone up. Well, welcome you to Morant time. All right, look how he just takes off here, partner. And this tank court defending team.
Grizzlies just 2 of 6 from three. Kuzma getting physical inside. Yuta getting physical. Nice look ahead. Morant goes wham emphatically with two hands.
Well, you see here is also their fast breaking offense. Looks as if it has looked.
Boy, this has been a great night.
Go get him, Boozy.
Oh,
Morant. Yes! Off the setup by Killian Tilly. It's a good time to visit with Rob Fisher.
28. Yeah, backdoor pass there. And you can see Trey Jones playing him
on the game. 55-49. Grizzlies got within one. Spurs with a nifty response. And Morant over the top.
See a nice backdoor cut, and then Morant takes off with the two-hand slam. Nice pass there by Jaren.
And giving him second-chance opportunities.
Here's a steal by Allen. To Anderson. Here's Ja Morant. High flyer slam for Morant. Guy 6'3" makes it look so easy.
Through the adversity, through injuries, through COVID, he said, I think this is a game where we have the pressure, but we're good under those circumstances. And
you said this to me in break, isn't it about time we see Ja? He fakes a cut middle
by Jay Crowder, works against Rubio, got away with a push off. Morant, wham! Over the top with two hands.
Basket, and this one is just Aaron Baines. You have no chance. Valanciunas, good job of clearing out and up, and away.
Martin draws Stephen Adams, and on the mismatch, De'Anthony Melton with the steal. Morant, do something special.
They're doing here now to get themselves back in the game. Melton does a great job denying, but still being able to use athleticism, and Morant makes it look.
Here's Valanciunas missing three. Brandon Clark. Oh, John Morant!
Made people feel any other way with this two-hand finish here up above P.J. Tucker. And, yes, that is your starting point guard for the Memphis Grizzlies.
Again, Philadelphia just getting their hand on the basketball a lot.
Morant, wham!
And
Brett Brown immediately calls for time.
Hezonja
and the takeaway, Melton. Grizzlies with numbers. Lob. Morant! Oh, baby! Timeout, Portland. Grizzlies looking to turn the floor. They've got numbers. Lob for Morant! Oh, what a play! Tatum loses it.
What a lob.
Another lob, and Ja throws it down.
He caught it with two hands,
and just slammed it with the left.
Line.
Look at him. Look at his head again. Looking at the rim.
Not one predominant shot blocker for the Grizzlies. Bane into the lane. Extra pass. Morant, baseline, and wham with two hands.
Whammo!
It's Culver and our first look at Jalen Noel.
You see that, the ball movement. Because the ball moves so well, the defender having to run at Morant. Running at Morant in that fashion.
Friday and Saturday, Morant for three. And rebound, Roby.
Oh, yes.
And a steal by Morant. And the emphatic dunk.
It's a great read by Morant.
The first half from the Thunder have forced four here in the third.
Just a great read. Like a cornerback.
First basket of the game.
So Steven Adams is getting knocked away here by Conchon from behind.
And this will be uncontested. Lob it up, and Morant throws it down. Shooting 29%. Wainwright. Grizzlies deflect and steal. Grizzlies 27% from three. Lob for Morant. For points in a quarter.
Yeah, good run out. You see it in Washington, just let me get out of the screen. No need of me being on any poster at all. A nice good hand
deflected
there.
Jackson on a steal. Quick advance. Morant. Wham! And timeout taken by Indiana.
And you could, on their defense.
And you could hear.
John Morant splits the defense inside and throws it down. Oh, this kid is special.